Let's take a look at some basic edits that you can do in iMovie for iOS. So here I'm going to select a clip, and then if I want to trim that clip, I can use the yellow handles here to perform my trim. So that's the most basic type of edit you can do. You can do the same thing with any clips. And you can do the same thing with any clip. So for instance, I can select the image clip here, and the same thing. If I want to change the duration of that clip, I can trim it by using the yellow handles. Now, there's an advanced edit. It's called the Precision Editor. And what you'll do is you'll pinch out while you're in between two clips. And while you're on the Precision Editor, here you can edit both clips at the same time. So basically you can change the end point of the first clip and the starting point of the second one. And you do that by using the handles here. So here I'm changing the end point of my first clip, so I'm making it longer. And then here I'm going to change the starting point of my second clip. Or you can edit both by moving the dot in the middle there. So that will change both at the same time. When you're finished, you can exit this mode by pinching in, or you can just tap the two triangles there, and that will do the same thing. Another way to enter the Precision Editor, while you have your transition selected, just tap once on the double arrows or the two triangles underneath it. That will get you in the same way as if you were to use the pinch out gesture. So those are a couple of basic edits. One is trimming, and the other one is using the Precision Editor.